Thank you. being here. Welcome to the 2024 Band Showcase Concert. I'm Dr. Rod Schuler, Director of Instrumental Music here at West Ranch High School. And like Mrs. Sokol said, I'm sorry, is that a breath? They say when they're working out, you're supposed to breathe, and sometimes I think of that on the podium. But anyway, like Mrs. Sokol said earlier tonight, this is a really neat event to bring our schools together and showcase our festival repertoire and things that we're doing. That first selection, The Overture to Candide, of course, by the famous Leonard Bernstein, it's the overture to his operetta that was a complete box office flop. The music was great, but the show lasted, I think, 73 shows over 2 months, and they finally pulled the plug on it. And if you saw the movie Maestro, you saw what a perfectionist Bernstein was, and this really bothered him the rest of his life, and kept working on it, and editing it, and changing it. And it just never got to where he wanted it to be. But anyway, the music is fantastic. Our next piece is by John Mackey, who is a rather prolific contemporary composer. He started really churning out some large-scale works in like 2004, and it was like one big piece after another, after another, after another. And actually, the students don't know this, but this piece here was a commission that was given by a couple of friends of mine back in Illinois, Dan Harrison and Rachel Maxwell, a couple of middle school band directors, and they got a real gem here. I would encourage all of you to go to YouTube at some point and look at the, somebody in the last couple of years has done a little animated movie to go along with this piece, and it's really, really cool. So if you like the piece, go and check that out on YouTube. This is Showcase Scott. Before we perform our final piece, two important announcements. The first being that immediately after our final piece here, we will draw the winners for this year's spring raffle that will appear on the stage. So please stay and see if you won. Second, and I'm going to echo an announcement earlier by Mr. Stokel, that West Ranch is going to host an SCSBOA concert festival here this coming Tuesday and Wednesday on campus. We are in need of adult volunteers to help make this important event a success. A sign of genius was emailed home by both myself and Mrs. Stokel. I think she's going to send a reminder email about that. So please, we ask you to give it a look and see if you can donate a couple hours of your time and or some donated items for our concessions. It truly is a wonderful 2 days of music with bands from around the area, and we would really appreciate your contributions. So we're gonna close now with a piece by Michael Markowski entitled Tidal Forces. This one very much evokes the ocean and water, and there's a whole backstory behind it that I won't get into here because I like to talk about band nerd kinds of things. But anyway, this is just a great piece by Michael, who is also a very prolific contemporary composer for band. So thank you all for coming out this evening and supporting instrumental music here in our community. You being here means a ton to me and all of us. So thank you.
Thank you.